Elaboration of Entrepreneurial Functions of an Entrepreneur, presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to elaborate about entrepreneurial functions of an entrepreneur. An entrepreneur should possess the following entrepreneurial functions. Innovation. An entrepreneur should be innovative enough to bring about the change in a product or service or means of production or raw material used in the production. They should innovate and bring about a change in one or more of these. They should innovate enough to recognize the commercial value in their innovation and extract economic advantage from it. Risk taking. They should be ready to face any unexpected risk while going through the entrepreneurship process. They should be intelligent enough to diversify the risk in production, investment, expansion of the enterprise. Building of organization. The entrepreneur should have enough organizing and managing skills to utilize the resources with minimum loss and bring down the production cost. Being the sole decision maker for the enterprise, the entrepreneur should be able to make decisions regarding which part of the business need to be expanded and where the investment should go to. That's all about the elaboration of entrepreneurial functions of an entrepreneur. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. We are going to add more and more videos to our channel. To watch all our videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. After you have subscribed to our channel, click on the bell icon to receive notifications as soon as a new video is published. Also, please click on the like button if you like this video. Thank you very much.